I'm going to show you the Windows 3.1 startup. How long? Starting in this mouse. Win. Enter. Microsoft Windows version 3.1. Windows 3.1 has been started. I'm going to show you the Windows 95 startup and shutdown. How long? Starting Windows 95. Windows 95. Microsoft Internet Explorer. Okay. Windows 95 has been started. Start. Shut down. Yes. Please wait while your computer shuts down. It's now safe to turn off your computer. Power off. Windows 95 has been shut down. I'm going to show you the Windows NT 4.0 startup and shutdown. How long? Operating system loader, enter. Microsoft, Windows NT trademark version 4.0, build 1381, 1 system processor, 128 megabyte memory. almost empty. Workstation 4.0. Control. Alt. Delete. Okay. Windows NT 4.0 has been started. Start. Shut down. Yes. It is now safe to turn off your computer. Power off. Windows 10 4.0 has been shut down. I'm going to show you to Windows 10 5.0 started and shut down. Power on. Operating system loader, Kinder. Microsoft Core Windows 10 Core version 5.0 build 1585 1 system processor 64 megabyte memory. Windows 10 Workstation 5.0. Control. Alt. Delete. Okay. Windows 10 5.0 has been started. Start. Shut down. Okay. Please wait while the system writes and save data to the disk. It is now safe to turn off your computer. Power off. Windows 10 5.0 has been shut down. I'm going to show you to Windows 98 started and shut down. Power on. blows my headache. Okay. Windows 98 has been started. Start. Shut down. Okay. Windows is shutting down. Windows 98 has been shut down. I'm going to show you to Windows 2000 start and shut down. Power on. Starting Windows. Windows 2000. Professional. Windows is starting up. Okay, loading your personal settings. Windows 2000 has been started. Start. Shut down. Okay. Windows is shutting down. Windows 2000 has been shut down. I'm going to show you to Windows and restart and shut down. Power on. Windows Millennium Edition. okay. Windows Media has been started. Start. Shut down. Okay. It's not safe to turn off your computer. Windows Media has been shut down. I'm going to show you to Windows with our start and shut down. Power on. Starting Windows. Microsoft Common Englisher. Windows is starting up. Lower your personal settings. Windows Wizard has been started. Start. Turn off computer. Turn off. Windows is shutting down. Windows Wizard has been shut down. I'm going to show you Windows XP start and shut down. Power on. Windows XP. Professional. Welcome. Windows XP has been started. Start. Turn off computer. Turn off. Windows is shutting down. Windows XP has been shut down. I'm going to show you Windows Server 2003 Reservation Start and Shutdown. Colorado. Windows Server 2003. Windows is starting up. Control, Alt, Delete. Okay, load your personal settings. Windows Server 2003 Reservation has been started. Start. Shut down. Okay. Windows is shutting down. Windows Server 2003 Reservation has been shut down. I'm going to show you Windows Server 2003 UK edition start and shutdown. Colorum. Windows Server 2003. Windows is starting up. Control, Alt, Delete. Okay, load your personal settings. Windows Server 2003 UK edition has been started. Start. Shut down. Okay. Windows is shutting down. Windows Server 2003 UK edition has been shut down.
I'm going to show you how to start up and shut down.
Windows Copy, Write, 2006 Microsoft Corporation.
Welcome.
Windows Vista Beta has been started up.
Start. Shutdown.
Shutdown.
Windows Vista Beta has been shut down. I'm going to show you how to start up and shut down. Power on.
Copy, Write, Microsoft Corporation.
Welcome.
Windows Vista has been started up.
Start.
Shutdown.
Shutdown.
Windows Vista has been shut down. I'm going to show you how to Windows 7 start and shut down.
Power on.
Starting Windows.
Welcome.
Windows 7 has been started. Shutdown.
Windows 7 has been shut down.